foxsports.com to see the world premiere of the new trailer.